Say this shit just got weird.
Fuck weird. This is out of control. Not only do they got people here, they got a fucking DJ. We need to radio command ASAP.
No, not yet. Conrad and the 33rd need our help, and this soldier can lead us straight to him. Once we know the 33rd is safe, we'll radio for evac.
Did they go? That was too easy, boys. Heads up.
Roger that. Fucking Christ! Move, move, move!
It's a fucking ambush! Take cover! neutralized!
Add some shotgun cover for us! Coming from the right. Hostile, he's down! RPG, second floor!
One down! Sound off.
Down here.
Ow.
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Down here.
Shit. It's locked.
So we're trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
Tango spotted. We'll fire on your command.
Hey! It's still alive!
Walker, you're exposed!
Tango down! Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like we should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that.
Reloading.
These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear them apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later.
Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that?
Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug in, sir. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent Custodian. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why has he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea. Shit. Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Watch it!
Threat eliminated!
Neutralized! Up on the roof! Take out the roof!
Keep an eye on the roof! We've got tangles up above! Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.
Let's see what's down the rabbit hole. Let's be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone. Okay, gotta re-up.
Oh, you smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. Doesn't give him a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave him a reason.
Yeah, but why?